The chocolate melted in the microwave there. It started working perfectly. But as soon as it starts cooling down, it starts going like this. It seems not to get hot enough to have the consistency it needs.